When you look at people in the world and you think, well, they go to church all the time. They go to mass all the time. They go to temple all the time. A religious person does not necessarily mean a redeemed person if they don't know Jesus. You can have a lot of devout people who are devoid people if Jesus is missing. There's this absence of the Lord. They might be a very religious person, but it doesn't mean that they are a redeemed person if they don't know Jesus.